What's happening, YouTube? Commander JSP. With a reduced blaster. 2011 Topps Baseball Series 2. As you can see, I got it for a nice price. There is a patch card in here and some black border stuff, and you know, a few of the diamond giveaway cards should be in here, at least one. And after another week or so, that's expired. So let's get into this and see if I can get anything. Empty. Let's go right to the patch. Okay. Looks like we got us a Roberto Alomar. 1970 Baltimore Orioles logo. That's kind of cool. Especially if you're a Baltimore fan. Not too shabby. I like the colors. First pack. Got a Tulo black border on top. Matt Laporta. Samuel DeDuno. Ryan Madsen. A mini of Tom Seaver. Didn't have that. Adam Wainwright, Topstown. JJ Putz. And there's Timmy. I like it. Alright, on to the packs. Oh, another black border. Cool. Blake DeWitt. Prince Fielder. Jaime Garcia. Bud Norris, a diamond duos of Gonzalez and Crawford, an Andre Dawson Expos reprint, Jordan Zimmerman, Adam Wainwright. Now on to the regulars. Got a Fernando Rodney, Jason Hamill, Tom Wilhelmson. Holy shit! What the hell happened to that dude? It's Juan Rivera, look at that! You see that? Oh my god! Jeez Louise, Tops. I guess they don't go all the way through, so yeah, right, whatever. Diamond duos, Pujols and Holiday. Hey, before there was Tops. Nice old Babe Ruth car, that's cool looking. Madison Bumgarner and Austin Kearns. Randy Wells, Corey Hart, Brandon Kinsler, rookie. Another one, man, look at that. I guess their machine was chewing them up that day. That's fudge. There's one of them giveaway cards. And we got a Torrey Hunter, Chris Snyder, and Jordan Schaefer. Just thankful those aren't good cards that are chewed up like that. I mean, the Reyes isn't too shabby, but it's not as rookie. Giovanni Soto. Johnny Gomes, Ivan De Jesus rookie, a Joaquin Benet, a Gordon Beckham, Top Sparkle, that's nice. Curt Schilling reprint, 1990 Tops. Ryan Howard, Sean Markham, and Tops attached to the trash can. Next pack. Gordon Beckham. focus, damn you. Sometimes it just doesn't want to focus. Oh well. Delman Young. Eric Sugard rookie card. A Clayton Richard. A Babe Ruth mini. Pretty nice. Tops down to Austin Jackson, Dallas Braden, and Ruben Tejada. Josh Beckett. Who's this? Keila Kelahu. Michael Pineda. Niger Morgan. Tulo and Jimenez. Diamond Duo. A Jim Palmer reprint. Frank Francisco. Kelly Shopik. Still got three packs, man. Awesome. Dustin Pedroia. Billy Butler. Michael Martinez, rookie. Detroit Tigers team card. An A-Rod Diamond Stars. It's pretty nice. Not too bad. A Jackie Robinson Top 60. Jason Mott. Kyle Blanks. All right, next pack. I'm doing a video. Johnny Venters. Ricky Nolasco. Chris Getz. Felix Hernandez, right there, and Ivan Nova Gold, numbered 105 of 2011, Delman Young Sparkle, Miguel Cairo, Jose Tabata, and another Topps Attack to the trash can. Final pack of this rip. Nothing earth-shaking, but interesting, you know. Kelly Johnson. Austin Jackson, Eric Bedard, Phillies team card, another one of them soon-to-be expired giveaway cards, a mini of Tony Gwynn, it's pretty nice, didn't have that, Juan Miranda, and we'll end it on Dominique Brown. So my favorite card, other than the patch card, had to be the Black Border Timmy. From my home card shop, it's Commander saying, stay thirsty, my friends.